Bro, I haven't played with Max against NBN, so go ahead.
You keeping?
Yeah.
Mandatory. Oh, wait.
Not yet.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, that's us. Wow. So every time I steal an agenda, I'm going to like do a thumbs up.
Every time I score an agenda, I'm like, yes.
I'm like, score an Astro script.
I'm like, close that so no one's cheating.
Oh.
Oh, is that a...
Oh, that's true.
He's all sending me signals.
I know, he's like, yeah. I think they may have skipped them.
I'm glad I drew a card and decided to keep, because my hand got significantly better with the card I drew.
Are you ready, Mr. Judge?
Too bad!
All
right,
go for it.
I took my mandatory already. Install.
What? What the hell could that be?
Yes.
Oh my god. All right, Max. Of course.
Wood.
I hate this game already.
Lady Shard has been toasted.
The first card in the game. I want to know. Let's go.
Troll? Res Heinlein Grid?
I don't even know what these things do. Kind of troll, trace two, can you lose it then? And then what does this do?
Whenever you lose a click, you lose all your money.
Oh my gosh! That is the dumbest thing ever. This is such a dumb. Alright, I'm done. Alright, what's your trace gonna be? So basically, I lose all my money regardless.
Yeah. Trace five?
Oh, on my...
Yeah! This is the worst. And a click.
And a click, yes. Third, let's run here.
Pop up.
I can pop up. I knew it.
Yeah!
Last click. Same old thing.
My go.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's my god. I have a feeling this is going to be a great game.
Install charge, take a credit.
Alright. Max's ability.
Right, two influence down.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. What do I want to do here? I don't want to trash anything either. I have to trash something great. I'll just gain another credit, and I will trash one. Go for it.
I will gain a marked account. Credit hedge fund.
Okay. Marked. They're marked. Max.
Ooh, troll is awesome against wants and destruction. Yeah.
One
less card you can trash.
One credit. Two, sure.
There you go.
Got your money back.
Recovering now.
Three. Let's go ahead and try it.
Gain one.
Yep.
Worth it?
Yep.
At least it's a BL.
Four. Let's go again.
Gain one. Worth it?
Keep it.
Okay, I go. One from Mark. Draw. Yeah. Install an upgrade in R&D. Install pay one.
Oh my god.
And I'll gain a credit. I'll draw a card.
Right.
Go ahead.
One, two, draw. Jeez, what do I want to do here?
cry incessantly.
I really am. One. What do I have in archive? I hit a max, you have to subconsciously remember what you have in archive. Two, draw.
Okay.
Three, four, get two crits.
Okay. Gain a mark, draw. Install pay one, charge marked, and hedge fund.
Money for days. Okay. I could. Do I want to?
Try and push a siphon?
Possibly. But I don't think it's worth it. Alright, retrieval run.
Okay, get a fem.
Don't want a fem. Actually, I can.
You have to pay for retrieval, but.
Yeah.
Ooh, eater.
And then.
Okay.
Retrieval run again.
Sure.
Is that three? So I got two back?
Yep.
One back?
One back.
Second. Oh, sorry, I didn't even get the card I want. Fem?
Sure. Marking?
This one?
Okay.
Third and fourth, I'm going to take three credits.
Wait, what are you doing?
In this, and also at the same time, I'll put this.
Okay.
That was one, two,
yep.
Three, amped up.
Okay. Take some brainage.
I will take some brainage. So I have four clicks left.
Sure.
One, two.
Sure.
Three, four, mark, count seven.
It's your last click?
Yeah.
Do I even care? You're gonna have to pay four just to get through troll to get.
No, just two. Isn't troll three?
I'm sorry.
Troll's a trace two.
I bet I can break it with either.
It's not a subroutine.
Oh, it's not a subroutine. That's nasty. All right. Okay, well, all right then. Oh, I should have done the other way around then. At one?
Second.
Yeah, at one, so you can't parasite it. You're gonna pay one to bypass.
So how much do I have to pay for this one?
At least four.
At least four, huh? Let me see. This is what I get for not playing for 2 months.
Well, this
is... Oh, yeah, this is what the shit is. This
is janktastic right here. That's what we got going on. Am I too loud? I'm sorry.
Oh, okay, cool.
We're having fun, as you can tell.
I know. This deck is so dumb. This deck is so dumb. All right, I'll pay one for that.
Okay.
Do you want to pump for the other one?
Well, I only need to pump it to four to kick you out.
Yeah, that's true. All right, I'm out.
Okay, my go.
Yeah.
Gain one.
I got two traces.
Refresh.
Oh, I don't get traces, actually. I didn't steal anything.
First two clicks, I'll draw two.
Okay.
And... Sure, I'll draw two more.
All right. You good?
Yeah, I gotta discard some cards. One.
Three and four, all clear.
Oh, wait, I have. Yeah, now I'm at five.
Okay. One, two, three.
One levy down. No, that's your only one, though. And count influence. Three, four, five, six, seven.
Let's go ahead and.
Nine.
One draw. Two, I've had worse.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. You don't have logos.
Three, four. Go ahead.
Okay. One from Mark. Draw.
I have to trash some.
where I was like, I know what he's talking about, but why is he saying it now?
Yeah.
First click, draw.
Can I see what's up? Is this? I'm sure.
First click, I'll draw two.
Second click.
One.
Two and three.
Okay.
I'm still after this card. This card, yeah.
Okay, I'll do day job.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Mark.
Draw.
Draw.
Fourth click.
Sorry, I meant to res a pad as well.
That's fine.
Okay. And six. Score an Astro.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to do that.
Go ahead.
Oh, man. All right.
Do you want to come blow up my Santan?
Thinking about it. Thinking about it. Well, I have to do max anyway, so give me one sec. All right. Now that we know what we have here.
Tarzan, six? Or five?
Five.
Yeah.
I should have five.
Yeah, because of... Because your brain damage.
I am the derp a derp. Let's go ahead and do a count siphon.
Siphon me, huh? Troll?
Just pay one. I think I can do this.
Trace four?
Just four?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll pay four.
Okay, you're in. You want a siphon?
Yeah.
You got some tags?
Yep. So that was one.
Second click ball for evil.
Oop.
Sorry.
Still okay.
Four.
Two.
No rest, pop up.
Pay one.
Okay.
Good.
Do you want to see the upgrade?
I think I know what it is. Yeah. Just keep it.
Okay.
I think. And 3-4, I'll levy.
Okay.
Where's my levy at?
Okay, I'll gain one from pad.
Levy, where are, what the hell?
I'm surprised you ran, because you took the pop-up credit, I can score through my Sansan now.
Oh, that's right. I don't know. I don't play this game anymore.
I'll draw. I'll score false lead.
Okay. Oh, I hate this game. Why am I playing this game?
You know it's a really good agenda with Heinlein Grid?
Yeah,
false lead.
Yeah, that's a good game. That's nasty. All right. Oh, I didn't even shuffle this.
Oh, well, you should. Judge! No, I'm just kidding.
Are you watching? Oh, sort of.
Are we entertaining?
Yeah.
That's good. I aim to please.
I aim to suck at this game. All right, here you go.
He's succeeding.
I am succeeding all the way. Oh, I have two. Oh, dear. Alright.
Yeah, if you hadn't run the pop-up, I wouldn't have been able to score.
Yeah, I know. I know. Please don't tell me again.
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, do you remember that one time?
Oh, yeah, okay. what'd I do here? I have to do max.
First.
You run two fems.
Yep.
Oh, you did remove. Okay, so that's your only levy. So that's it, man. It's your last time through.
It's all good. I know how to play this game.
What?
Nice. I don't know how to play this game.
No, I give you more credit than that.
Bump up break.
Yep.
I'm gonna tell you, my strategy is to score agendas through Sansan City Grid.
Isn't that like all? That's like all NBA.
I haven't drawn any ice this game. I've played quite a lot of it.
Oh man.
You have a potential to have a Hades shard now, so I'm gonna use Jackson. I'll get two face downs and a Beal.
All right.
Or two face downs and a hedge fund.
I know what he had. I know what he had.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna femme my other troll. You've now wasted 18 credits to get in. That's hot right there.
I know, it's super hot. Actually, I'm gonna do something fun.
You're gonna retrieval run?
I'm gonna retrieval run femme on the pop-up window. And then I'm gonna run here.
Okay.
For two, go.
I don't gain one now.
Yes.
Worth it?
Damn it. No, it's not. It was a fun try. It was a fun try.
Why don't you do this? Then you can get it for free.
There's a reason why.
Okay.
There's a reason why.
Code siphon.
Code siphon. There you go. That's how you do it. I'm just having fun. I don't know.
Okay, I'm having fun too.
Two. Three.
And yeah. Four. Glad I used that Jackson already. All right. Sure. Gamble.
I drew like right now.
All right. Gain one from pad. Draw. Charge marked accounts.
All right.
I'll put that up there.
What?
Sweep. Gain three. And last click install. Go ahead.
Ooh.
It's another server.
Okay. It's like, what is that? Max. One. I'll just
use. This is your first click?
Yeah.
You already paid the fee. For the encounter?
For the encounter.
Yeah, that's
to use either.
Oh, okay.
Man, I really want to. I'll res Heinlein Grid. And sacrifice false lead.
This is the dumbest game. So what am I? Am I like one click now?
Yeah, one click and you lose all your money.
Oh, that's right. That's the dumbest thing ever. And I still access, no?
Well, can you get through?
Oh, yeah, I can't. I can't get through that either. This game is the bull crap. All right, I'll just gain one. How did I make it two worlds? I'm the worst at this game.
I'll res a pop-up, or res another pad, so I lose one, and then gain two, and then one.
All right.
Draw. So you can't day job next turn. Are you tagged?
Yeah.
First click, I'm going to blow up Hades Shard.
Okay.
I need to discard one card.
Second click, install. Third click, gain a credit.
All right.
Go ahead.
I'll just gain four.
Okay. I'm gonna gain three. Two from pad, one from mark. Draw. First two clicks, I'll draw two. That'd be awesome if I could like draw agendas. Like, this is not an NEH deck. Last click, I'll beanstalk. Go ahead.
Beanstalk.
You have brain damage. It's only worth three.
All right, you good?
Yeah. Yeah. Lose that siphon.
Oh, you have money now.
I do.
And you do indeed.
Yeah, I'll just turn these over. So.
I'm gonna install Knight. So okay. This is gone.
Woot.
And then
you gotta pay one to get through that Draco now. That's right.
This ice pool is so weird. let me see.
I have 19 ice. I don't know where any of it is. I'm like drawing guards. I'm like
two. Three.
Ooh.
And then you get a credit card.
Okay. I will gain three. One, two, and one from Mark. Draw. I'll score a false lead.
Oh, again. All right, you good?
Go ahead. Or did you
install this last time?
I used Joshua B.
Sure.
Install and gain all 16.
Nice.
Oh, I can't even do that, actually. Sorry.
I didn't see it install this time.
Just do day job first.
Okay. You have one click left.
I have one click left.
One.
I get eight.
Let it go.
Dude, yeah. False lead is so nasty. I'm so scared to run anywhere. What the crap?
It's way better than breaking news in this deck.
No, what the crap? This is the dumbest thing. Yeah, I'm so scared to run. All right.
Well, if you're on your last click, false lead doesn't do anything.
Yeah.
So.
I played Jinseki. I know how false lead works. False lead's nasty either way, though.
Oh, sure, yeah.
I'm sure you haven't seen false lead in the end shenanigans with Troll.
That's really nice, actually. I never thought of that. Let's just run Archive. All right, R&D. Eli? All right, I'll bounce.
Okay, my go.
Go ahead.
Gain two from pad.
Draw.
I'll score a Beal.
Okay. Dude, where the heck is my cards? Use this again.
Sure.
One.
You do have quite a bit of cash.
Yeah. It's not really that useful though at the moment. So that's one, two I'll draw, three I'll draw. Four. I'm not sure if this works actually. Four, I'll account siphon.
You have one click left?
Yeah.
Okay, Draco, pay one.
Pay one.
Trace four on troll.
Okay, I'll pay four.
Okay, that works.
And then you lose five.
Five, yep, down to one.
Ten. And, I'll run again.
Okay.
No, I don't want to. No, I can. I'll go run again.
Okay, one. Trace two, one troll.
Pay two. I'll trash that. And I'll access one card.
Pick a winner.
Eight.
Ooh.
Keep.
You did bounce it.
Go ahead.
Okay. Draw. Gain two from these pads. I'll install advance, and then use the token.
Okay, is that
game? Yeah.
All right.
Right, so yeah, seven.
Yeah, that's seven. Do your little chant, do your little chant. Do your thing. Oh my god.
So I kept the hand because it had Troll, Heimlin, and Papa.
What was the card that you drew that made it even better?
Sweeps.
Ah.
So I knew I could recover.
Man, that was nice. That's a good starting hand. That's a nasty starting hand.
Well, I mean,
you go zero money.
No, I couldn't have drawn the sweeps. I drew I drew the pop-up.
Okay.
I must have drawn the second piece of ice. But I was too afraid to mull because I didn't have any agendas in hand, so I'm like,
if you mull and you hit like two agendas or something, it's kind of scary.
Dude. It wasn't a terrible hand, so that's why I was like, all right.
I don't even know how to play Max correctly. I picked her up after I stopped playing Noise. Because like she's the only one that looks fun.
I just love it because all these new runners have made people play Spinal Modem.
Is that why this troll deck came to life?
No, not really. But somebody like played a Spinal Modem before they realized what I was doing. And they're like, run HQ. I'm like, caduceus?
It has to be successful for it to do brain damage.
Yes. Whenever the runner loses a trace. But like Viper. And
yeah, that's nasty. I'm assuming you're running all the trace ice.
Three Eli, two Viper, two Caduceus, one Ichi, two Trolls.
Two Trolls?
And two Dracus. So yeah, there's like 10 or 12.
I didn't know, didn't have any subroutine, it was part of the card. I didn't know that actually.
That's what makes it so awesome behind a Heimlich grid, because it's
that's crazy. How many influences is Heimlich grid?
Two. So I used to play Ash, now I play Heimlich grid. And then when I played Heimlich grid, I realized that False Lead is just...
False Lead just became better.
Actually, the other cool thing that False Lead does is it allows me to score 3-point Beals all the time.
Oh, yeah, huh.
Because like, if I have one or two False Lead scored, I'll just install Advance, and then just steal their turn.
Yeah.
So it's like sort of a breaking news at that point.
Oh my god, what is this hand?
You are HB?
Yep.
I don't know if I keep this hand against HB.
I don't know if I want to keep this hand against.
No sweeps?
At a certain point, I feel like that happens a lot with Blue Sun, where you're just like,
it's that noise.
Yeah. Where it's just like, well, you have all the money.
Do 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 do,
boom boom, boom boom.
Do 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 do.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm gonna.
Cool.
My
hand wasn't awful. Also, I would have kept it in a second heartbeat against it.
NBN?
NBN.
I ran totally different stuff at Double Knights last week. Okay. And came in fourth, and I had very much.
Is this the last store trumping?
Okay. No, there's one in 2 weeks at Shuffle and Cut.
What is that?
It's like a place in Orange County, like South Orange County.
Run that stuff again, but.
Do, 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 do. Boom, boom.
I just want to run some.
Yeah, sorry man, that was really brutal.
Who cares, dude? I don't care. I came here not expecting to win. I just wanted to try to get my groove back into Netrunner after 3 months of break. But I still suck at this game.
I know Tom Wan.
I know the name, I don't know him personally.
Oh god.
All right. That's the only deck that he plays. CI.
Ready?
Yep.
Score all 7 points
of it. Mandatory.
So we're gonna play the Noise, Hive Mind, Progenitor, Chikara. Then, like,
install.
Sharp.
Install. Install. Go ahead.
Yeah, I did that. Last week
fairy testing.
Except you blackmail it because.
Sucker. Dirty laundry archives. So game three and a sucker. Go ahead.
Yeah. That is so nasty. I'm not gonna forget. I'm gonna res.
Sounds good.
Last game, I forgot to res Pack Campaign for 4 turns straight. It was the worst thing I've ever done.
I got a security testing. You can.
Yeah, I know.
Have at it, my friends.
Install.
Again, this is actually also the
you have an archive too, so it doesn't really matter. Two. Criminal, huh?
Criminal.
Three.
Sure. I'll test archives.
Kay.
First click run.
Kay.
Archives. Game two and a sucker. Second click corroder.
Okay.
Third click HQ.
Yeah.
Just because like maybe make room for CQs if you don't have.
Ooh, this is quite nasty.
Just because like they want to play very similar styles of games. It's just like
no rest.
Okay.
It's just, like a good player. They're not gonna run into something like that.
I'll steal.
Okay. Like you have to manufacture the
net. Yeah.
So
like a more
attrition-y, like,
last click draw. Go ahead.
Pad campaign, pad campaign, pad campaign. Mandatory?
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, definitely feels a lot of the time.
Install.
Sure.
Hedge.
Sure.
Credit.
You're at 12. Nice. Okay.
I'm not credit, sorry. Advanced.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes you just end with the flat.
So I had this earlier.
Yes. Yeah. So now you're straight.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. It's crazy house in archives. First click, I'll run archives.
Okay.
Second click, HQ.
Like here.
Harsinan?
Two.
Okay.
Second click.
Third click, Gordian.
Third click.
So are you playing fast advance or kill? Last click, I'll run the remote.
No res.
Okay, access. NA. Okay. Go ahead.
Mandatory.
You can score that in APD. I will let you.
Jackson?
Sure.
Jackson?
Sure.
Advance.
Interesting. Okay.
Go ahead.
All security test archives again.
Okay.
First click, I'll run archives.
Okay.
See you in a sucker. Second click, I'll siphon you.
Okay.
Five in hands?
Yeah.
So I'll use three tokens.
Pretty cheeky. Pretty cheeky.
And one.
First. And then I'll discard.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. And two tags. Do I care? Yeah, you got some resources. I'll shake the tags. Go ahead.
Okay.
Oh, I get another sucker back.
Yeah. Pad. Mandatory.
First click. Second click.
Score napid.
Yeah, one, two. Score. And three.
Sounds good.
Go ahead.
Test on archives.
Okay.
First click, I'll run archives. Second click, I'll run the remote.
First click, I will run that new face down.
No res?
Okay.
Access?
Access. Mm-hmm.
Oh, in?
You can't res it. Okay, that's fine. Third click, Proco. Fourth click, all Proco. Slow the game down a little bit.
So I can't res it even though I got pack campaign?
No, because your turn has already begun by that point.
Okay.
Your upkeep has already happened, okay. So to speak.
Mandatory?
That's why if you have two pads next to each other, you have to have it. You have to have two.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Wait, what am I doing? No, I'm not. Install?
Okay.
Install.
Sure.
And credit. Good.
All right. Security test in archives. First click, I will run archives for two.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, first click, I'll Proco.
Let me try these out real quick.
Sure. Second click, I'll Proco.
Okay.
Third click Proco. Fourth click, I'll sure gamble. Go ahead.
Okay. Res this. Just pay one. And I get one back. Is it this? Mandatory.
You don't pay two. I would have to pay two.
Desperado is a good card, so I've heard. That's my I Want a Desperado song. I don't know if you've ever heard of it.
I'm gonna put this here.
Put some, yeah, there you go.
Alright, what do I want to do here? Let's see.
While Kenji's thinking, I'd like to make a plug for these Broken Egg tokens, which you can find at BrokenEggGames.com.
You don't even have, it's like free advertising is not even for you. Oh my god. I swear to god. My train of thought has just evaporated. I don't even know anymore.
It's actually part of my playstyle.
To distract the player? What am I do I still have three clicks? Yeah I do.
I hope so. I mean
I hope so too. I'm so lost right now.
Do ones. I can intimidate you. I'll just push these further forward. It is a complete breaker suite, complete with data sucker.
What is this?
Useless. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, what? I'll gain two. Go ahead.
Okay. First click run archives.
How many face downs do you have?
How many credits do you have?
Okay, well, I have four. So, okay. Oh, credits? Six.
First click, I'll run R&D.
So all I've done is okay.
Okay, there it is.
Architect. Interesting. You have three, two left?
Two left.
Okay, I'll spend a sucker and a fairy.
Okay. Do you want to keep going?
Yeah, there's nothing you can rest for two that scares me, like pub.
Alright. Nah, no rest.
Okay, I'll access. Score? I won't smile for that, that was really sad. Third click.
Get it out.
Yeah, kill it. Fourth click, kill it.
Alright.
Esperado is a good card, I heard. Go ahead.
Go get it. Mandatory?
Yeah.
Install. Gain three.
All right, up to five?
Yep.
Okay. First click, I'll Proco. Second click, Proco. Third click, I'll drop a fairy. Actually, third click, I'll drop a mimic. And fourth click, I will run the security tested archives.
Okay.
So I'll just gain two and a sucker. Go ahead.
Mandatory.
I have to discard. I'll discard feedback filter.
Okay. One, two, three, score.
Oh, he did it.
I did it. Balls deep to the walls.
Nice.
Go ahead.
It was a better agenda. I thought it was going to be like a beta test or something.
I wish it was.
All right. First click, I'll run the security tested archives.
Sounds good.
Second click, I'll just run archives regularly.
Okay, no pop. Between these three, I'll take the sure.
So two face down and a sure gamble?
Yeah.
Or in a hedge fund? Okay. I don't know. You can't res Adonis. Third click, I'll run your hand.
Okay. Give me 1 second.
Sure.
Yeah. I'll pay the one.
Can you see these?
No.
No? Okay.
Well, man, you got some points. Show some pride.
Where's this?
All right, I'm running your hands. You want to rest?
My hand?
Yeah.
No rest. I have five.
All right. Spend two data suckers and a credit. And I get a sucker back. So you purge virus counters. Okay, and I'll blow it up.
Yes, it works. The first time it ever works.
I'm not gonna
And have any in hand?
I have four.
Four in hand now. Last click, I'll shut down the IQ.
Ah, oh, nasty.
Go ahead.
Okay. That's right.
Good thing I have pumpable breakers. Well, mostly. Ooh, now that it's in archives, I can't. I would get a sucker and then lose it. Cute.
Yeah. Awesome.
Oh, no, but it doesn't work with security testing. No access, no access cards.
Broken. Install Angula.
Okay. Ooh, look at that.
Four credits per turn.
I'll security test archives. First click, I'll run archives.
Okay.
That's how I get those. That's how I get them tokens.
Security testing is nasty.
Second click, I'll Proco. Third click, let's see what that is.
Poppets.
Okay.
So the three cards
can't let you randomly score agendas anymore.
Why not, man?
I know.
Be nice.
Last click, I'm going to run your hand.
All right.
Yay, Proco.
You're running my hand?
Yep.
Okay, you might.
How many cards left?
I'll pay three in the sucker.
Okay.
So, I don't die.
Then you can't res IQ,
nope.
Right?
Nope.
If you have zero cards.
Get the sucker back. There you go. Go ahead.
Right, right.
You want to sorry?
Right. Only take two. Right. Right. So I take two, and then I pay two.
What's this? Let's trash this to install this and Aguila.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd do that. Yeah.
Security test archives. First click, I'll Proco. Second click, I'll Proco.
I kind of guessed as much, especially like when you score.
Third click, I'll Gamble. Last click, I'll run the security tested archives. So two and a sucker.
Yeah.
Answer.
And I'll discard special order.
Sounds good. Install and I'll give up.
Okay. You get to game one for installing them.
Yeah, but oh, that's right.
So you should wash, yeah.
Oh, man, I told you. I think I messed that up last game, because I didn't do that.
Oh, fair enough. Oh. First click, I'll Proco. That
was so bad at this game, man.
Yeah, I'm sure.
HB is me a favorite, too. Oh, my God.
That's still an Adonis. Okay.
There's a part of me that almost loves those games where it's just like, all right, this is going to be a grind, and let's try and work for it.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, there's just...
Second click, I'll Proco.
Okay.
Like, all right, let's see what I can bluff out.
Right.
Third click, supplier.
But yeah, it just makes it so
strong. Ooh.
Fourth click, I'll host an R&D interface on it.
John. Okay.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Not John.
Let's res this.
Minus one.
Thank God, do I remember. I was about to draw again.
I thought you weren't doing it because you didn't have the money. Last turn, you only had three, so you didn't have enough.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
I think I had a turn. I had last turn.
Oh, you did have
it. Not the turn before. I forgot to do it that turn.
Well, honestly, now I can go blow it up. Yeah. I was waiting to blow it up. It makes me feel better.
I know.
It's like maybe an intern hedge funds.
Install.
There you go.
And Gila.
Okay.
I'll play R&D interface for two.
Okay.
Start digging it out.
Digging it out.
I will security test your remote.
Okay.
No, I need the tokens though. I'll still do archives. First click, I'll Proco.
$32, whatever. I still have like 10 cards.
Second click, I'll run archives.
I
don't think you can res anything super scary that I care about. I couldn't click through.
I was so tempted to play that CI deck though. It only takes
a spark to get a fire going.
It only takes $13.
Yeah.
Okay, Archer.
Archer.
I'll sacrifice NFPD for it.
Six. 7.
Cute. Okay, it's good.
Which one do I want to break, though?
You have to have all 12 of those.
Corroder and Mimic.
Okay.
Yeah, I think.
Love it. It's super sweet.
And I gain 2 back.
Sure.
Four agendas in one turn.
I even if I do terribly today, which
so that was second
bad,
click.
I'm fairly happy just because I got to get
third click. I'll inside job R&D.
Kill my first game.
Okay.
It was a
res.
I just managed to get all the pieces out to do like,
okay,
it's your turn. On as soon as you do click,
and
three, Chairman Hero. There's a ton of stuff here, so you can't trash it. Ronin is already advanced 3 times.
Yeah.
And I do have an agenda that I'm trying to bait you into, but it's covered with ice, some other upgrade, and a self-destruct. So it's just like, please go after something.
I'll click, I'll run the remote.
Is this a security testing? Oh, it's a security testing.
So we were talking about the HP ID on my hero. Have you seen that?
Eli?
No.
It's, okay. How about? Go
ahead.
That's
right. Maximum hand size is 1x1.
Oh, right. Yes.
And it's a 40-15. So it's a 40-15. 40-15. That's cool. And you're talking about the influence. Like, how? 43. It's like bringing snare, right? Bringing like neural EMP maybe. Or like, probably one or the other, I don't know.
Let's trash this.
Okay.
Like, stuff for free.
Sure.
One.
So like, if you hit them with any kind of damage,
two.
Sure.
Because like, there's that 3-for-1. I don't know if you saw the 3-for-1.
Why did I draw? I was going to Gila.
So
all right.
If it's scored,
go ahead.
Okay. I'll security test on the remote.
Okay.
Yeah. There it is. Hand size is 3, I think. Now 2, because of the ID.
That's interesting. Like, I love that.
You have to draw and then run to not die to a snare.
First click, I'll drop a fairy.
Okay.
Auto die.
Second click, I'll run here.
Love it.
But Chairman Hero seems like a freaking boss in that.
Yeah. That's great.
You probably just run 1. So like, maybe no.
Okay.
Maybe no neurals, but what you could do is like you could go 3 boot camps.
I'll break the trashes and you can trace me.
Yeah.
Here's a trace too.
Tag and a brain damage. And I have 1 link.
I'll just leave that one.
How many is that?
One of this?
Okay.
So 3,
okay, go ahead.
6. So boot camp is 3. Jackson makes 3.
Right.
Snares make 12. Yep.
I think Hero might be 4.
Install?
Sure.
It's fine. All the exact
2.
So
we have to
sure.
2 in thirds.
3. Go ahead.
All right. I'll security test on R&D.
Okay.
That's interesting that they're doing.
First click, I'll run Jackson.
Yeah, 40.
40.
It feels like, I mean, other than any age, almost feels.
Go ahead.
This is, it's not
okay.
Enough to make this call, but between that.
Second click, I'll Proco. Third click, I'll Proco. Last click, I'll host Desperado on the supplier.
Oh, there it is.
Go ahead.
Desperado, finally.
Seriously.
That's all right.
I don't know. Only 2 items is enough to make that. Because that's...
Install?
Sure.
Day 1.
A lot of influence, but...
And I'll install, and I'm going to credit.
Interesting.
That's good.
Go ahead.
You know what? I think we could cut 2 Jacksons. Just go 1 Jackson, because boot camp can find a 2 Jackson if you absolutely need it.
Yeah.
I'll play Desperado for 1.
You could build it so you have only 40 that you have less agendas.
Well, you do want the 3 packets to reduce the blast. So beyond
that... First click, I'll run the remote. 2 and 3, I'll click through.
2 and 3, I'll click through?
Uh-huh.
Okay, no res.
Okay.
Access. If you do not brain damage, you could just res 0 and they die. Like, if they take
actually, now you can keep it.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Or from, like,
and last click, I'll Proco again.
Okay. Mandatory.
Res hero.
Ah, god, son of a...
Let's say they have 3
brain. Do you want to res it?
Okay. Alright, sorry.
I'm going to discard Desperado.
I need to learn.
If I actually cared, I would have blown it up. So.
Yeah. Install?
Sure.
But the thing with heroes, it's just
your cancel. No, it's reduced by two.
It is reduced.
Yeah, it says reduced by two. So, resin is
two?
Sure.
Can bring in maximum
assassin. And I will just gonna crit.
All right, let go.
Yeah.
All right, first click Proko.
The only res is for two.
Yeah.
So like,
he's a cheap res, but he's a cheap res.
So you need
second click Proko.
Current hand size of one. You need to do three.
Third click, I'll host HQ interface on the supplier. Fourth click, I'll host compromised employee on the supplier. Go ahead.
All right, mandatory. I will biotic labor.
Sure. So $6, score something.
Yeah. Install, advance. Yeah, advance events and then gain the credit.
Currents would be.
Maybe two. I'm not going to use it.
Not going to use it?
Nope. Scary, dude. Not trusting myself there. I didn't even get the money here. It's too close.
Can I go?
Yeah.
Let's see. I'll play HQ interface for two.
Mm-hmm.
But there's also
That's tough to do in HP.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
You just say that.
I know.
All right. Second click, I'm gonna dirty laundry your hands. No, I haven't taken a click yet. First
okay.
click, I'm gonna.
First click, right, huh? Okay.
I'll lower the strength.
Pop a berry.
Smash. 2-3.
Access?
Yep. So gain a credit.
Still have gems, right?
One.
Because,
and
like,
oh, that's two.
If they ever run
two?
Into it,
okay.
It
oh, sorry.
Get a sucker back. And last click, I'll Proko again. Go ahead.
Answer.
Protect against brain damage, where it's just like basically you cut your brain in half.
Oh, I don't remember.
One.
I just like the flavor of like that.
All the genetic stuff is cool, and the cybernetics
are cool. Yeah.
Two.
So
sure.
To see if they, I don't. It doesn't look like they're gonna do it this cycle, but eventually they do another ID like.
Three.
Because a lot of people have talked about that, like, oh, but that shell game is so Jinteki, but I
play honestly, compromise for free.
Just from a business standpoint, I'm like, they had to change. I think they said in the article where they announced it that they had to change the printing process.
First click, I'll run the remote.
First click?
Uh huh.
Right, that's true.
Like, it makes me feel like they'll find something.
No rest?
Put behind that UI,
you
know, it'll make me care.
Like, they could do other stuff with it too. Like, they could have, like, this is all the same ID.
Yeah, two and three, that's
like,
fine.
There's the vanilla, and then, like,
another UI. Okay,
yeah.
I'll gain one.
Penalty,
and I'll bounce,
and
obviously.
Slightly better ability, but
and.
Like, they could do something like that. I'm just trying to think of, like, other ways they could use that, like, change to the printing thing.
Last quick, I'll special order.
Kay.
Go ahead.
Them?
Yeah.
Dinosaur?
Had to change about the printing process is the back. Because
right.
This is the first time where it has something else.
Right. But, I mean, that's still true. Like, it's very
off. You could just do a double sided video.
Okay, if you want to.
Yeah. That's good. That could be fun too.
How much money do I have? Five.
What I would love is, what if they made a new version? Remember the collective?
Okay.
Yeah.
What if they made, like, thematically a new version of the collective?
Biotic labor?
Sure.
Okay.
and it's like
events.
Yep, an APD.
Yeah.
Every time an agenda is scored or stolen,
go ahead.
Like cycle it so that the ability changes. I don't know what the ability is.
Credits, four?
Yeah.
It would be cool if you could click and swap this with another version.
I don't know. There's just something fun about that.
Have you seen all of the Valley spoilers?
I've seen
first click them.
Okay.
I've been trying not to
which one?
Any, like, unofficial stuff.
Not
okay. Not any good reason, just like...
Second click, I'll Proco. Third click, I'll run R&D. Okay, it's gain one for compromise. Last click, I'll Proco.
Okay. Answer. Install, and then I'll give up.
Yeah.
So like if you have like a wild side part of it, or a wild side
okay.
Each part of your attack,
yeah.
You trigger the those genetic things twice, so when you lose your first click, and your second click, you're getting three clicks each time. So like, when your turn begins, you draw two cards,
first
two
call.
Bucks, and
yeah.
You have eight clicks.
And then you... Do whatever you want.
First click, I'll play Fairy.
One.
Second click, I'll Account Siphon. I'll play two.
Okay.
And two clicks.
All right.
And it's just a one-time.
Gain 11.
Two tags.
Yep. Last click, I'll shut down the Archer.
I'm curious to see if it's like...
Go ahead.
That's all
right.
Install, heal up.
Make this in its own deck is a thing that you maybe don't hear important much to other decks, or if it'll be something where it's like there's some of them.
First click, I'll run archives. I'm not security testing it.
Okay.
Okay. Do the sucker. Credit. Second click, I'll run your hands. So lower the strength by two, pay three, and then three and four to click through. Okay. Go ahead.
Mandatory. 1, 2, 3.
Good game.
Oh, that archer saved my life.
It did. And I had the fairy in my hands. That was really dumb on my part.
Yes! The archer! The surprise.
You don't
oh, here's this. Oh my goodness.
It says it triggers.
Well,
do you only have one
so
Crowder?
They don't look
no, any other, no other. Dragger? So, wow. That's very ballsy.
I normally, like, I did the math. I was like, what could he res that I would care about?
You don't necessarily need to have all
I was wondering, like, did you have another barrier breaker in your hand? And I was like.
No, I wanted you to think I did. That's why I. But my whole plan was I was either going to try and get him from your hands, but once you had two Eli's down, it was going to be really hard for me.
Yeah. I know, right? I started playing.
Hey, Gemin? Oh, I guess we split.